I don't want to struggle anymore. I want to talk to the student. And to hear their demands.